Okay, guys, this is like my third time doing this. My files keep getting corrupted, but hopefully this isn't corrupt now. Welcome back to another daily video. My name is Drizzle. You can call me whatever you like, but today I got some good news and I got some bad news. For those who enjoy the franchise Call of Duty or the series of Call of Duty, I got news, but I also got bad, shitty news. So let's make this video brief and let's get right into the news. All right. For those who don't know, Call of Duty is a first-person shooter game that's been around for ages now. If you don't know what Call of Duty is, you've been living under a fucking rock, unfortunately. But I got news that I'm gonna blow up your ass that you're probably not even gonna want to hear, especially if you were around back in 2009 when this game first dropped. Modern Warfare 2, let's start off with that, was probably the best Call of Duty in the Call of Duty series. Everyone loved this game. It was popping off back in the day. And for me to give out this news is kind of the, like, I feel like a fucking disgraceful bastard, because, like, I didn't even want to make this video. Like, the fact that they're doing this makes me just want to delete my channel. Like, all right. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remastered has been leaked by PEGI. For those who don't know what PEGI is, sorry if I pronounced it wrong. I don't even know what that is until now. PEGI is a website or a company where they give out ratings for games that are just now getting released. And it gives you a rating of a number, whether an age for games. For example, if I was to do Red Dead Redemption, they would do a rating for 18 plus, considering it has nudity, drugs, language, all that, and etc. So they give out a rating, but somebody leaked this on PEGI on their website, and they said that Modern Warfare 2 Remastered was going to be leaked, and it was, and this is what we got so far. So the website I am on to give you this news is PCGamer.com. I will leave a link in the description if you guys want to go check this out by yourselves. So, this was the original story. Excuse me, I'm sorry. The rumored Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remaster has appeared in PEGI's website. It's yet to be officially announced, but getting a rating from PEGI is a pretty good indicator that it's coming. It was originally rumored to be coming in 2018. Details are sparse in the listing, especially for the campaign, and it mentions PS4 only, which means this might be only an exclusive for PS4, which is a fucking shit up the ass, especially for you Xbox and PC players. I'm a PC player, but I'm also a PlayStation player, and PlayStation is where I was going to buy this game if it was coming out with multiplayer, which so far it isn't, which is so unfortunate. So, yeah. If you guys didn't already know, I'm going to make this pretty much as quick. I'm going to say this for those who aren't understanding what I'm saying. Modern Warfare 2 Remastered is coming, but it's only coming for campaign. And this is coming for the 14 fucking people who never played the fucking campaign. So that makes a lot of sense. Just give out the best first-person multiplayer game out, but just cut out everything like that and give us something that no one on this fucking planet gives a shit about. That makes a lot of sense. For those who haven't seen or haven't played Modern Warfare 2 multiplayer, this is what it looks like. If you guys want to go check out this YouTuber, I will leave a link down in the description. But this is what the multiplayer looks like, if you didn't already know. Looks like fun, right? Yeah, because it was. It was the best first-person shooter at the time. It's considered the legend of all games right now, okay? I apologize to any of you guys who haven't even played this game, because if you didn't, I am so fucking sorry. So, I guess we're not getting a multiplayer. So that's how it's going to be. I just don't understand them. Like, we've had so many shit Call of Duties, but this one would have just saved everything. Like, I've been asking for this for years now. Like, I was like, yo, when is Call of Duty or Activision going to bring us a remaster of this game? And they never did, but now that this is leaked, there is a chance they could bring multiplayer, but there is a high chance they won't, considering all the leaked information we already got right now. So this is all I have for you guys. It's not a lot of information, but my statements can be false. Please do not murder me in the comment section of my false statements or how I've been speaking, because I am tired. I am coming down with a sickness or something, whatever. I might have a cold. Sorry if I'm speaking too fast. If you want to rewatch a video and put it in slow motion, I apologize for that. But this is all that I have for you guys. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, comment if you enjoyed. If you want to join my Discord server, there will be a link in the description. If you're new to the channel, I recommend you do the following. Subscribe, like, turn notifications on so you get notified when I go live or when I post a video. And if you don't want to do that, my Discord, I also notify everyone when I go live. That'll also be in the link. If you want to contact me in my Discord or in the comments section, I will definitely answer your questions there. Or I'll try to answer all your questions. I stream 6 days a week, so if you want to talk to me about this in the stream tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock Eastern time, that's 9 a.m. for you guys. Well, 9 a.m. for me. And yeah, that's all I have for today. I will see you guys when I see you guys. I hope you guys have a good rest of your night or day. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.